Bruh.
Oh my god. Getting over it. A game where man with no leg must get over hard and challenging obstacles. And you know, I'm honestly just call this game life. Cause it's pretty hard. Oh, hold up. Okay, this is actually way harder than I thought this was going to be easy. Hold up. Hold up. Okay, I don't appreciate
how this There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due...
Alright, we're actually about to get this now. I feel like that was a little bit of motivation. Hold on. Let's get it. Alright.
Bruh.
Oh my god. Alright. This is actually gonna... Okay, this game actually seems like it's gonna piss me off. Hold on.
2 hours later.
Let's get it. Oh my god. Finally, dude. All right. All right, we saved ourselves. All right. Never mind. My guy has hops. Hold up. Hold up. Oh my gosh. Freaking. My guy just hit a windmill right there. Ooh, okay, I see what we gotta do. We gotta hit the double windmill. Alright, hold on. Not. Hold up. We're kinda making progress right now. Hold on. We got it. I'm telling y'all, bro. Hold up. We're gonna get it right here. We're gonna get this. Hold on. Okay. Nice.
This game is a...
Few moments later.
Activating hacks.
Yo, you wanna see some real speed, bitch? I'll show you some real speed.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in Sexy Hiking is real.
You know, I kinda like
the obstacles in Sexy Hiking are unyielding. And that makes the game uniquely frustrating.
Except for when he cuts me
off.
But
I'm not sure Jazuo intends.
I'm mining.
Dude, can he like?
I'm mining.
This man is trying to mine freaking stone, bro. Come on, this is not Minecraft. No. Y'all know that one saying: when it rains, it pours.
Nasty,
yeah, it's pouring all right. This song kind of heat. I'm not even gonna cap, bro. Though I was kind of
really nigga.
Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's get it. We're on a roll. Hold on. Oh, we gotta get him.
Nope.
Alright.
Hello,
darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
One more try. We need to go sicko sweat A. Let's get it.
Bruh.
Nah, that doesn't count. No.
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
Okay, yeah, I hate this game. You know what? Nah. He wants us to fail. But are we going to fail? No. We're not gonna fail. We're making baby steps, baby progress. He wants us to fail so bad.
No.
And we're not going to do that. This man wants us to quit so bad. You know, I think I'm going to end the video right there. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys made it to the end, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If I knew there were going to be days like this, I would have crawled right back in the womb.